fiber, how nice and tight it is. More bellies. Right here. Stretch it out. Make sure your colors are good. Blue, orange, green, brown, slate, white, red, black, yellow, violet, rose, aqua. Good. Looks good. A little bit of alcohol. Keep it from moving around on you. Alcohol in this shit, it takes the glue a little bit longer to dry, so don't think you can just throw it wherever. But I like using that, it keeps the rivet, keeps the shape of it pretty good instead of fucking around with it. So you can blow on it or whatever, it's pretty dry. And then you just double check it. Blue, orange, green, brown, slate, white, red, black, yellow, violet, rose, aqua. And you can even zoom in on it if you want to. Get it.
Yeah.
You know, try to keep it straight. Can't be overlapping, none of that shit, or else it's a pain in the ass to fucking to splice it. But that's how we ribbonize it out here, I guess. A little bit more glue. Just in case. When it's in the machine, I'll check it again on the colors to quadruple check my shit's good, and we gravy.